for dinner tonight, Sparky?
Actually, dinner tonight's going to be a commentary on the Democratic debate between Hillary and Obama the other night. You know, I mean, we have change coming, they tell us. You know, Hillary says she can change it better. Obama says they can change it. For 45 minutes, for the last 2 days, I've been listening to political analysts say, you know, all the Democrats are doing is fighting between each other. There's no change. They spent 45 minutes in their debate talking about misspoken words. And they say they're going to offer something different about the Republicans? Well, gee, the Republicans have been offering us misspoken words for the last 100 years. And they've been in power for the last 8 years. And out of the last 16 years, they were there. Democrats. And guess what? Democrats had 8 years. Republicans had 8 years. And guess what? Us Americans? Just a small fry. We're still getting fucked. So there ain't much change coming, people. So get off your ass and go out and vote. Fuck them all.
Thank you!